Well, that's the second edition of the Mercury Beach, so we are quite happy because yesterday for the pre-party there were a lot of people, so there was a good ambiance at Guadeloupe Bay, and I'm sure this year is going to be bigger again than last year. We are spending the Saint Lucia. I hope you're going to come and you will be plenty of you. So yes, I'm just excited about this event. Everything is going fine, the boats are there, the sun is there, so yes, that's right. Well, I definitely think that next year we will reach the 10,000 people because, you know, there will be a lot of Trinidadians this year again. We heard people from St. Vincent came back this year again, and also people from Guadeloupe, which is quite far from St. Lucia. So, from years to years, I think this event is going to be really, really big. And Martinique people don't want this event in Martinique anymore. They say it's St. Lucia, home St. Lucia.
Mercury Beach this year, well, it's just the beginning. It's pretty early. It's only, believe it or not, 11:30, and we have 112 catamarans to place and over 350 speedboats already in St. Lucia and more on their way. Last night, from all indications, was a bumper night in Groseillers and in Rodney Bay, and it's Mercury Beach is a testimony that Martinique is the market for regional travel for us. Years to come, I think it will get bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and find its rightful place in the tourism sector.
Well, I'm coming out from Miami, Florida. Of course, I'm representing 758 to the fullest, St. Lucia. And basically, I'm out here to infuse the whole international scene. As many people, one sea, one drop. One beach, Mercury Beach. So that's what we're here to infuse, the whole international scene, and come out here and blow it up.